Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to make a gradient background in Adobe Express. So before beginning, let me disclose the information that Adobe Express doesn't have a direct option to create a gradient background. However, there is a clever workaround using images. So the first thing to do is to find the gradient image. Search online for gradient images that matches your desired color scheme. There are many free resources available. Go ahead and download it onto your mobile device and then open up your Adobe Express application. Once you open up the app, go ahead and click on the plus button at the bottom right corner and then select your project sizes from the list, or simply you can click on the upload media button at the bottom of the screen and select photo library. Now, choose the photo or the gradient images that you previously downloaded and click on done at the top right. After you do that, you will be able to import the gradient image to your Adobe Express project. Now you can adjust the size and position of your gradient image by dragging it around the screen. You can now start layering other elements once you have your gradient image on the background. So that is how you will be able to make a gradient background using your Adobe Express application. Make sure to choose a gradient image that complements your overall design, and make sure to use a high resolution gradient image for the best result. So that's how you easily create a gradient background in Adobe Express. I hope the tutorial helped you. If it did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.